Quick!
Please, no! I don't want... Let us go!
Too late!
Take your hands off her!
Come on, Conrad. Show what you do best. I know what you're like. Fine. I can use that to my advantage. I'm going to show you what it's like. There's no escape. Sooner or later. I'm not scared of dying, you know. You took away from me the only thing I had.
No! Don't make me do this, please!
Amicia! Amicia!
Yeah, keep it up. Only death will stop one of us is going to die. And the winner...
Amicia, you killed him.
I'm coming.
Whoa. Why are there candles?
The candles are to show that you're thinking of someone.
Oh, can I light one?
If you want to. Don't burn yourself.
Thank you. Mummy and Daddy.
Watch over them.
It's funny, the sound here.
There's an echo.
Hello!
Hugo, there might be people here.
Oh.
Forgive me for the evil I have just committed. I never...
Amicia, you're really squeezing me.
Sorry.
Oh, a necklace.
It's a rosary.
What's it for?
Praying.
Can I use it to talk to Mommy and Daddy?
We'll do it together.
Hey, look! There's a broken window and a ladder!
Could be our way out. Come on, get up there.
I hope it doesn't break like the other one.
It won't, Hugo. Trust me.
Amicia, there's someone there.
Children! What are you doing here?
Father! We need help!
Leave! It's dangerous! You have no business being here!
Wait! Please! It's important! We should go and talk to him.
Is he the one who knows where Laurentius is?
It has to be him. It has to.
Oh! They've broken everything.
What's going on here?
Perhaps they're building bigger beds?
I don't think that's it.
I know that smell.
Medicinal herbs. The monks must have put them in the water to purify themselves. Mother used to do the same.
Flowers. They're so pretty. They're carnations. We had some in my herbarium. But those ones are prettier.
Hugo, we have to keep moving.
Wait, wait. Come here.
What?
It will protect you. And it's pretty, too.
Oh. All right.
Now we can go.
Thank you, Hugo.
You're welcome.
Father.
You again. I told you to
just
leave.
Just a moment. Just a...
You have no idea. Leave while you still
Please.
Can.
Please. Someone has to help us. Do it for him at least.
The Robert de Rune, coat of arms.
We are his children. We are looking for Laurentius, the doctor. Do you know him?
Yes, yes, I know him. And I know he used to look after your family. He spoke of you. I am Father Thomas. Your presence here is not a good sign.
The Inquisition. They came and they...
I can imagine. But what is happening here is far worse. You must leave immediately, or you will die.
Father, the villagers wanted to kill us.
Oh, they're mad. They're mad. Oh, Laurentius. Laurentius. No, I cannot leave the church, but... an exit. Through the crypt of the Three Saints. It may not be too late. I shall try to put you on the path to Laurentius's farm, but... after that, may God watch over you. All seems calm for the moment. Come. Above all, be sure to stay in the light.
Father, why are there crosses on the village doors? Is it really the plague?
It started with bites during the night. Then the sickness spread. First in families, then to everyone. Fever, boils. People started dying. And when we finally found out where it came from, it was already too late.
And where did it come from?
We're nearly there. Brother Morel should be here. We are the last two remaining.
Brother Morel, stay here. Brother Morel. Brother.
What is the matter? Father! The brother. We're going to have to climb up. I'll have to put the torch down.
No, please!
Calm down. There's a torch holder. We'll still have light.
But then what?
We'll find something. I don't understand why there are so many of them.
Go away! Sue, go away!
Calm down, Hugo. The light will protect us, all right?
All right.
Fire. We need some fire. The wood will burn quickly. We have to hurry. So that's their plague. Rats. The priest spoke of a way out through the crypt.
The three statues!
The crypt of the three saints! It's the exit the father spoke of! Now we have to find...
Amicia!
Come on, I'll help you.
Yes.
I should be able to knock it down.
They've eaten them all.
Try not to look. We can't do anything for them now.
It's horrible.
I know. Come on. Climb up.
All right.
Right, we'll pass at the same time. I'll go first.
Yes? I'm making too much noise. Too much noise.
Hugo, calm down. No rats. Oh no! No!
Light! Into the light! Quickly!
I don't see any torches. How can we? What are we going to do? That seems to keep them busy.
Are you sure?
Another ham should be enough. Come on.
Down there, the three saints.
We're getting closer to the way out. All right, let's be careful. We'll be safe if we go that way. We won't fall. Hold my hand tight. That torch!
There's a hole in the grating.
I'll lift this up. Can you get the torch?
Yes.
It's heavy. Hugo, hurry up! Come on! Yes. Stay where you are. The ground is rotten.
Misha, how am I going to get back?
We'll find a way. Don't worry. As long as you have the torch, you'll be safe.
But what about you?
We'll move together. That way, the light coming through the grating will protect me too. Ready?
Ready.
Here we go then. Slowly. Very good.
Do you want the torch?
Yes, there are too many rats on my side.
But where can I get through?
The hole behind you. That's the only way I can see. Go through there and I'll meet you on the other side.
Are you sure?
Just stop if you see rats. I'll be with you very quickly.
All right, but please hurry.
Quick now. Hugo! What's going on? Hugo! Talk to me! Come on! Come on!
Alicia! Up here!
open a way through for you. We're going to get you down from there. Calm down, Amicia. He's fine. You're fine. Stay focused. Hugo, I have to get him down here. These twigs burn too quickly! I won't be able to keep them back long enough! These twigs burn too quickly! I won't be able to keep them back long enough! These twigs burn too quickly! I won't be able to keep them back long enough! These twigs burn too quickly! I won't be able to keep them back long enough! These twigs burn too quickly! I won't be able to keep them back long enough!
Wait, I have something for you!
Perfect! Thank you! You can come down now! Sorry, I shouldn't have left you alone. It's too risky.
That's all right.
Thank you. equipped. Oh, thank you. We can get out of here now.
Yes, far, far away.
Go on, climb up. Oh, what's that on the ground?
Should we go anyway?
Yes, we've managed to get this far. We'll be fine. Just stay close.
What's that stuck on the walls?
I don't know. They did that.
You think so?
Yes, we're in their nest.
So they're going to be even more angry? Touch the walls.
Yeah. It's burning my throat. Over there. Light. With her. We're there, Hugo. Run, Hugo. We did it.
Amicia, I want to see Mommy. I don't want her to be dead.
Hugo.
I want her to come back. Amicia, so we'll never be able to go back home?
No, it's too dangerous.
Are there rats there too?
Maybe. I don't know, Hugo.
I'm scared. They'll find us when it gets dark.
We'll be safe with Laurentius. Come on. Up there! A windmill!
Is that Laurentius' farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon. Hugo, where are you going?
Oh, bubbles! Look at the bubbles!
Yes, Hugo.
What is it?
It could be a fish, a frog, I really don't know. We don't have time for this right now. Come on.
But I've never seen a real frog. What is it?
A sort of jar?
That stuff inside looks strange.
Yes, best leave it here.
Someone came here to read a book.
Blood.
What happened?
I don't know, but it didn't end well.
Perhaps there were rats. Amicia, look! It's one of the men that attacked the house!
The Inquisition. They're here.
How'd they do that? They're only fucking animals!
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
Something moved, I think. Nah, nothing. Nothing here.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The grass.
What's all that noise?
That should do it. With that and a second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge. The cart will be back with the other barricades.
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
What was that?
Over there.
Hey, there's somebody here.
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
What was that noise?
Hey! You've seen your last sunrise, genius!
Amicia!
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
All right.
Intruders! Over here! Ah, you'll die eventually!
We're paying you! It'll hurt less!
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
What was that noise?
Yes, now it's my turn.
It was nothing.
Time. I need to see this.
Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
Still nothing. I won't be outsmarted again.
sound.
Oh no! They blocked off the farm!
Tell Lord Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for, exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. Hugo de Roon. Brown hair, blue eyes.
Is are you talking about sister? Me?
Lord Nicholas wants him alive.
Shh!
Usual. Captain of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled.
Intruder! On guard!
Careful! There's a guard in there!
Yes.
What was that?
Hey, there's movement over there.
Guys, I've got some intruders here!
See? I did hear something over there.
Careful how you land.
Yes.
So, it was a false alarm.
Not bad. Not bad at all. This should make things a little easier.
Amicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo? Hugo? Where are you? Hugo, it's not funny!
Ooh.
Hugo!
Did I scare you?
The Inquisition is here, Hugo. Do you want them to take you away? Don't ever do that again.
All right.
Notes. A journal. He was an alchemist.
Oh! He had a nice boat. You should hide. It's dangerous. Everywhere.
Where was that noise coming from? Over there! Come on, ain't nothing here.
Now check it out.
Watch yourself.
No. Nothing there.
Noted.
From here. Let's take a closer look. So there's nothing here. All right.
I saw one of ours along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
No.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get boils all over, and everyone around you can get it and die too. That's why it's called the bite.
Well then, think we'll just leave him where he is.
That noise? I think it came from over there. Look out! There's someone here!